Welcome to Declassifying the Paranormal. Here we reveal the secrets that sinister organizations attempt to conceal from the world, objects and entities that could shake the very foundations of what we think is, and is not, possible. Today we have secured documents belonging to the SCP Foundation, and will reveal to you the nature of SCP-3904.
Item Number, SCP-3904. Object Class, Safe. Special Containment Procedures. All SCP-3904 instances are currently kept in cold storage in Site-66. Should testing be required, live instances of Felis catus, domestic house cat, can be requested from the Site-66 breeding pen. Description: SCP-3904 are male human cadavers with drastic alterations to their internal structure. The tissue comprising SCP-3904 instances is structurally similar to non-anomalous human flesh, but is highly resistant to decay and constantly emits an odor described by personnel as a combination of formaldehyde and catnip. SCP-3904 instances are capable of cellular regeneration despite their lack of nutritional intake. Wounds inflicted on SCP-3904 instances will heal over time, but at a rate slower than that of a non-anomalous human body. Each instance of SCP-3904 can be distinguished from non-anomalous cadavers by the prominent hollows in its thoracic and abdominal cavities caused by the extensive removal of vital organs. Each compartment is covered by a flap of skin and muscle tissue with smooth, cauterized wound edges. In the thoracic cavities of SCP-3904 instances, the lungs, heart, and the lower ribs will have been removed, leaving the diaphragm intact. In the abdominal cavities, all organs have been removed. All tissue damage incurred by a removal of the organs has been smoothly scarred over in all instances of SCP-3904. Each hollowed cavity in SCP-3904 is large enough to comfortably accommodate one adult domestic house cat. When filled with two cats in this manner, SCP-3904 spontaneously animates. Animated instances are sentient, but do not appear to be sapient. Instances are capable of bipedal locomotion, albeit with a distinctive stilted or reverse jointed gait, and are incapable of speech, likely due to their lack of lungs. When solitary, animated instances of SCP-3904 are observed to wander around aimlessly until vacated by their interior cats. However, when two or more instances are animated in the same vicinity, they will begin to engage in a form of rudimentary wrestling, wherein the aim appears to be the dislodging of each other's interior cats. It is unknown whether this is due to anomalous compulsion on the part of SCP-3904 instances, or simply the result of natural feline behavior. Notably, under controlled conditions, 70% of cats appear to prefer resting inside the interior of SCP-3904 instances over resting in other similar warm, dark, and confined spaces. The significance of this is also unknown.
Thank you for tuning in. We hope that you enjoyed this broadcast. If you did, please subscribe, like and share it around. If you have any particular case files you'd like us to cover in future broadcasts, leave a comment below and we'll get around to it shortly. Tune in again tomorrow for more revelations.